bed when we get in.
Loving the afternoon. Easy, Tiger. Attractive a proposition as that is, I've got a client in 5 minutes.
Oh.
But I'm sure I could fit you in for a workout later this evening.
Fancy joining us?
Nah, you're all right.
I don't blame you. It'd be a bit hard work for you, wouldn't it?
Sorry.
Tam, you all right?
Yeah, fine.
Come on, really pump it. That's it. Four. Five.
Well, maybe we could go to the cap and talk. Yeah.
Nice. Stretch your arms all the way out. Ten.
Christian certainly seems to be throwing himself into his work.
Well, that's Christian for you, Mr. 100%.
I suppose he hasn't got you working out, I mean. Although then you'd probably have to get a new wardrobe. But then I guess you could probably share T-shirts, which could be nice. How are things between you two?
It's okay to be a bit freaked out by all this, you know?
Really?
It's a big adjustment for everyone.
Yeah, I haven't really got over the sight of Christian at the mosque.
Why don't you come for dinner tonight? Please, it would really mean a lot to me for you and Christian to get to know each other a bit better.
Yeah, sure.
Dunboy, what are you doing here? You're meant to be at the unit helping your father.
Yeah, no,
What?
I was just going back there.
Good. Well, go on then. Oh, and I'm very proud of you, Dunboy. The way that you've knuckled down. And if you're very good, I will make you shahi paneer for dinner
tonight. Oh. Mum?
Yes.
Thanks.
You, regular little housewife.
Clarkey.
Well, you weren't so shy earlier.
Yeah, well, it's just that. Look, Tam got a little freaked out seeing you pumping iron in the square earlier, and what with the business at the mosque.
And?
Well, no, he's fine about things now, but I just thought maybe you could tone it down a little bit while he's here.
I will be the model of chastity and restraint. Don't stress it. Probably just got held up.
And please remember.
Hands free.
Hey, Tam.
Sorry, I got held up doing other stuff.
Well, no worries. You're here now.
Tam?
Christian.
Have a seat, shall we?
Shouldn't have gone through all this effort.
No, it's no effort. Made your favourite. Fish and chips. I hope you're hungry.
I'm ravenous.
Mumbo?
Fine. Great.
Did just the way you like it.
Extra crispy. Yeah.
Turning into a proper little domestic goddess. Should have seen the mess of the flat he made last week. Do you know what? I've just remembered. We've got no, milk for the coffee. I'll just nip out and...
No, it's OK.
No, it's fine. You, come on, crack on.
Everything OK?
Yes. I mean, after all those years in denial, God, I know that. It's who I am. Sometimes, I mean, you've seen the way Christian is. He's so proud, so out there. I'm just not sure I'm ready for the whole public displays of affection thing.
But you love him?
Yeah.
More than you love Damira?
Yes.
Sorry, it's hard to take it all in sometimes, you know.
I know.
Still gonna be coming to mosque?
Or? Just because I'm gay doesn't mean I've stopped being a Muslim. I'm still one of Allah's creations. I mean, I am the way I am because of him. It's not my choice. Allah still loves me, and I'll keep serving him.
When you die?
Allah will accept my soul.
Well, then maybe you should embrace Christian's world more. Just like he did for you by going to mosque. Which, in hindsight, probably not the best idea in the world, some may say foolhardy.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
Maybe I should go.
No, Tam, look. I want you to hear this. Christian, you're the most important thing in the world to me. And I know sometimes I have difficulty expressing myself.
Now that is a family trait. Yeah.
But I'll get there. I promise.
One step at a time.
When did my little bro get to be so wise?
I always have been. You just never noticed.
Thanks, Tam.
I should get going.
Of course. Hey, don't be a stranger.
I won't. Maybe we should, go to mosque together sometime or something.
What about Mum and Dad?
Probably best we don't tell them.